saddest thing ever in existence is that my kid and my husband are down there and I can't even see them in person. I haven't seen them in forever and I miss them so much. I said I wasn't gonna cry, but and the saddest thing is you can't see your kid. And you just want to see your kid and you can see him walking away. I just want to touch him. I just want to hold him. I just want to kiss him.